Tonight, some suggestions from people who fight fires for a living. This after a man says he suffered burns from flames on a grill after using spray-on sunscreen. The man says he sprayed on the sunscreen, rubbed it in for a few seconds, walked over to his grill, moved charcoal briquettes around with a holder when the flames went up his arm. He says he was burned wherever that sunblock was. Now, Maria Antonia is live with a look at what some experts have to say about this. Maria?
Kelly, experts with the Overland Park Fire Department helped us look into what may have happened with the grill and some sunscreen, and they have some suggestions. Using a dummy's arm and spray on sunscreen, and with flames already burning on a grill, training officer Buck Heath, wearing protective gear, moves the arm over, and this is what happens when some of the sunscreen drips and comes in contact with the flames.
Is there a hazard immediately after you spray this on? I would say probably yes.
The sunscreen does come with a warning describing it as flammable, and it reads in part, do not use in the presence of a flame or spark. Another product we found, an insect repellent, adds, keep treated surfaces away from fire, sparks, or flame until dry.
Just read the directions, and anything with an aerosol of some sort is usually going to have, you're going to have that danger there if any kind of ignition or spark that gets close to it of causing an issue with flames.
Now, the head of the University of Kansas burn unit, we asked the folks there, and they tell us it's the first time they've heard of a case like this one, but they also brought up aerosols with propellants that are flammable. Kelly.
All right. Thank you, Maria. Now, the man in Massachusetts who was burned says the sunscreen warning doesn't say it's flammable when applied to your skin. He says he doesn't want this to happen to anyone else.